Sweet Home Alabama, we've got just three chords, a D, a C add 9, and a G. The strumming pattern is down, 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 up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Something like this. But you want to stress those bass notes on those two downs. So the D, then the C, then the G. Something like this.